Hello, it's John here, and this isn't a tutorial, it's more of an environment speed edit. So I decided to try something different out, and I've used Max, Unreal, and Photoshop to create this small sewer scene. First of all, quick note, I am not the world's best 3D modeler, and you might watch that video and think, yeah, I could have done some of this stuff a bit different, a bit better. Yeah, that's true. However, ultimately, I sort of get the result I want, which is this Unreal sewer scene. There's not too much to it, just a couple of sort of like light profiles and sort of setting up the scene. And I'll probably go through that maybe in a separate tutorial, break that down. But ultimately, yeah, hope you enjoy this. And if you do like it, or subscribe or leave a comment or something, and I'll maybe make more of them, go into more detail, make the better ones next time. So yeah. Thanks for watching.